I said goodbye to Mayo and lifted my old case. I couldn't bear to see the tears run down my mother's face. My father gave me money, the last few bob he had, rolled up in a note that read, "Your ever-loving dad." I dried my tears in Dublin as the big ship pulled away. I thought of all the things I wish I hadn't time to say. I started work in London, and I thought all day of home, in a place so full of people, yet I was all alone. I haven't been to church since I left Ireland. I work on Sundays, I'm ashamed to say. I'm living out of takeaways and tin cans. And yes, I got your letter yesterday. I lied a little to you when I said that I'd done well, but things can change tomorrow, you can never tell. I'm coming home next summer, for you want to sign to me the 10 acres and the fishing boat and our cottage by the sea. I haven't been to church since I left Ireland. I work on Sundays, I'm ashamed to say. I'm living out of takeaways and tin cans. And yes, I got your letter yesterday. Well, the summers pass so quickly, I never made it home. I'm too old now for working, and I'm living on my own. But when I've had too much to drink, through the tears I see the 10 acres and the fishing boat and our cottage by the sea. I haven't been to church since I left Ireland. I work on Sundays, I'm ashamed to say. I'm living out of takeaways and tin cans. And yes, I got your letter yesterday. And yes, I got your letter yesterday.